we are primarily dedicated towards looking at all the data that comes from the moment it leaves the airplane all the way to the ground and into the researchers' hands. CodeMC is made up of two groups, a software engineering team and then the hardware engineering team. For the hardware team, we work with the project to see if our current assets can meet their needs. If it doesn't, then we have to go figure out and engineer the best way to meet the project needs, which could be figuring out a new transmitter scheme, a new transmitter hardware. In a supersonic aircraft, for example, they might need different hardware that would be specialized to be able to handle supersonic environments. We utilize telemetry assets. Telemetry is the data that's going from the airplane to the ground. We do a little bit of command and control transmissions, which is the controlling of the airplane going from the ground up to the airplane. Those are only used with unmanned airplane assets. Then we also have radar, which is a way of tracking a vehicle. We have flight termination systems, which are only utilized with unmanned vehicles. And those are, in the event that something bad is happening with the aircraft, we can bring it in a controlled descent to the ground before it does something bad. We also provide the communications from the ground here in the control rooms all the way to both the aircraft, the flight crew, and the ground crew on the ground.
Or FTE, heard you loud and clear.
On the software engineering side, what we do is ensure that the data that they're sending down from the aircraft can be displayed in the control room correctly. There are sensors on the aircraft, and when each of those sensors move, that data is telemetered down to the control room. Everything's coming down in like ones and zeros, and we work as translators, so we take that data, we translate it, and we put that into a readable format that can be displayed in the control room. They want to see maybe specific items on their display. They also want to see where the aircraft is, where it's located. We have a couple different little applications that were designed and developed here. There's one called SysBoomDA. That is a cockpit interactive sonic boom display avionics. That one's used specifically for supersonic flights. It shows us where all the booms are going to hit on the ground. I just like to see new technologies being tested and then eventually incorporated into the public world.